Each of us, male and female, are created in the image of God. He gives us equal worth and grants us equal opportunities. And those who believe in Christ do not have favorites, because he does not show favoritism. And that is why we embrace equity.